My name is Mathieu Fino, and I am the winemaker here at King Family Vineyards in Charlottesville, Virginia. Growing up, I always wanted to be a firefighter. But, you know, like, it's so cool to be a firefighter. But it came to a point where I realized that I was very proud of my roots of being a farmer, and that's what I wanted to be. I grew up in Northern Rhône in France, so in a place that's called Gros Hermitage. It's an appellation in France where we make wine. My father loved wine and always, like, you know, make me try good wine when I was a kid, and I really loved that. I feel like studying winemaking was a good link between my love of wine and my love of dirt. My job, it's a blend of farming, of science and arts, because we need Mother Nature to ripen the grapes and to make grapes good, to make good wine. So that's the nature part. I need science to understand all the fermentation part and the aging part and everything that happens to the wine. And I need the artistic part, that is what makes each winemaker unique and what brings the human factors into producing wine. There's no secret into the art of winemaking. The older you get, almost the better you get, because you've got more vintage that you've worked with, you've got more experience, you've learned more things. It's a very interesting job for that. You never get bored with what you do. Harvest time, it starts here around late August, and it's going to end up late October. So I've got 2 months and a half where my life's going to be crazy. I'm leaving early in the morning, coming late at night. At 7 days a week, we work at least 12 hours a day, if it's not more, because that's when we craft the wine. That's the key moment of winemaking. It's the fermentation time, the crush time. That is when we change grapes into wine. As French, I should be pessimistic the whole time, because it seems that's the way French are. They're always complaining about everything. I've learned to smile maybe a little bit more than I used to enjoy life the way it is. Being in bad mood or being in good mood, your day is going to go the same way, but it's much, much nicer if you're in a good mood. I always wanted to travel. And for me, traveling was a part of learning. It's not only learning about winemaking, but you also learn a lot about yourself. You learn that not everybody thinks the way you do, and you learn to listen to people. It's like every travel that you do, every time you get out of your comfort zone, gets you to know yourself more. When I first arrived here, I didn't know where was Virginia on the map, to be honest. I know very few about United States, never been to United States before. It turned out to be that I'm loving it here. I think if you live with your passion, and if you're passionate with what you do, then I think your life will be happier, and then you get probably more smile on your face.